What's going on, Rev Nation? It is your boy Rev Wicks here, and today we are back with another video. And today I'm going to be showing you guys my fish tank after it's all set up after the Christmas haul. I actually showed you guys I got the cool fish tank and I got all the gravel and I got this, and it's really nice. I actually wanted to show you guys, and it is going to be a short video, by the way. I wanted to show you guys after it's all set up, and it is based off the New York Football Giants. Really love the New York Giants, big fan. And I know you guys might be thinking we didn't get to the playoffs, and it's okay. I'm not mad because we did have some few mistakes this season, but I am mad at one guy on the Eagles, Doug Peterson. Not the players, because the players knew there was something up. But going back to the fish tank, here we are. We got the cool New York Giants sticker. I got those two right there. And you got this one right here, the New York Giants classic logo. And you got that one right there. This is, I think, the Color Rush thing on their helmet, which is nice. And going into the fish tank, you got the cool helmet. And surprisingly, my fish, and actually, by the way, his name is Blue. If only I can find him. If only I can find... Oh, there he is. What the heck? He is on the end right there. He actually is enjoying the fish tank, which I'm really liking. So, by the way, so the fish's name is Blue, like Big Blue or Bleed Blue, which is nice. And as based off on the gravel too, the red and blue, kind of like the two main colors of the New York Giants. And I would have thought about putting white, but at the same time, I just knew it wasn't a good idea. And right here, we got the cool skeleton right here. I have no clue how this thing works. Like, I plugged it in, did everything, and I put a few fishing weights on there, which is nice because I was kept floating up and stuff. But I'm actually really liking this. It looks like a glitch every time. The way how he shakes his head and stuff, and he's like steering the wheel. I see it's like connected to that cool like steering thing. It's like the pirate. That's really nice. And Blue is really liking this whole tank, and I'm really liking it too. I thought this is the perfect name for this betta fish. And by the way, it is a betta fish. Every day I'll feed it with this, the betta min. And it's actually nice. Actually, what's funny is it kind of looks like this fish right here. I mean, they literally have the same color and everything. That's funny. And I'll feed it a little bit every day. Turn the tank off when it gets night. And I got this cool extension cord right here. So just in case I need anything else to add in this fish tank, I just knew it was a really nice thing. I knew this would come in handy. But that is going to wrap up for today's video. And this was a short video. Just wanted to show you guys, I got this cool New York Giants fish tank, even though I just reviewed it in the Christmas haul. Wanted to show you guys what it looks like after it's all set up. But anyway, guys, I hope you all enjoyed. If you guys really enjoyed, don't forget to leave a sub and don't forget to smash the like button on this video. You guys don't have to do any one of those, but if you guys do, it means a lot to me. Anyway, guys, it's been RevWicks. I'm going to head out. Peace out. And what do you got to say, Blue? He said, bleed blue.